My name is Lei Lotuleilei, but people call me Fish. I'm from Des Moines, Washington, and I came to American Idol because I tried out for my brother. We've been watching it since season one, and after he passed away last year, I knew that I needed to be on the show. In the judge room, it went awesome. At first, I was a little nervous. I sang my first song, and they're kind of like, okay. Like, they're looking, I was like, oh, come on, give me a chance. They're like, all right, do you have another song? So I sang my second song, wasn't nervous at all. After I sang the second song, Keith Urban was, it was funny, while I was singing, Keith Urban was like, and I was like, yes. After that, they're like, asked about my family. I told them I had 30 people waiting for me. I had a big family there, Polynesian family, waiting for me. And then after that, then he's like, oh yeah, we don't want to keep them waiting. So then he's like, Keith Urban said yes, Jennifer Lopez said yes, and Harry Connick Jr. said yes. When I got my golden ticket, I ran out and I ran into the, you know, the holding room to go show them. And I was like, I was so excited. I ran up. They like picked up Ryan Seacrest and they picked me up and they're cheering and things like that. And we were just going crazy, you know, basically 30 people inside the holding room was just going berserk. It was so fun. Musically, my inspirations are Jennifer Hudson. She's been on American Idol. She's an amazing performer. Jessie J, you know, these powerhouse voices. I actually do find some international influence, especially with the Polynesian culture. They're really big in making sure music and singing is a big part of, you know, culture, basically. And so, you know, dancing, singing has always been a big part of my life with my culture, the Polynesian culture. As an artist, I think being able to connect with the song and being able to share the lyrics in a special way, you know, really feeling the song with different styles. I love R&B music and soul music, but just being able to, you know, show, you know, basically be really vulnerable with the song is, I think, what really makes me different. I am the next American Idol because I have a reason to be the next American Idol. My brother's a big influence for me. He just passed away last year, and I want to show him that, you know, music is going to get me somewhere. And for him, my biggest fan, just being able to show that music can heal people's lives.